Today, the equinox, our world is at its most balanced. A new day, a new season. Soon, just weeks ahead, these hills will flame red under the shimmer of ephemeral trilliums. Let us celebrate this transformation, our world begun anew.
Welcome, everybody. Happy Nowruz. May intercultural celebrations like these we experience today continue to be a part of our tradition at Norwich.
This is the kind of event that makes Norwich truly special and truly unique. And the fact that we get to do it here in our university community is so powerful, because my first time experiencing the Nowruz was in a village in Kyrgyzstan, where I was in charge of security for a region of in Kyrgyzstan. We had five villages. The local village to our installation was Manas, but I was invited to a village called Janajer, which was a few kilometers away. And it was I was going to be the senior American official at the Nowruz celebration. And we got to see, you know, I saw the colors, and they had me dancing, they had me singing.
Bulbulan waqti gul omad ki binolamd az shab, and he's recommending us humans to do the same and go around happy, happy, and just enjoy the spring.
But most importantly, it's a dance about healing oneself and healing one another in this all wonderful world that we celebrate as Nowruz. Thank you very much, people.